we felt like we've really made great strides, and our guys have a different attitude, and that attitude is focused on being a champion. And, we want to win the conference championship, and we want to be Rose Bowl champions. And, these guys are very focused and working hard towards that goal. We ask our guys to work harder than any program in the country, and that be in the classroom, that be on the field, off the field, and in the community. And I can't ask them to work like that and not have any other goal except winning every day, winning every game. So our goal is to be champions.
Second and 10. Carry drop. And there's Will Sutton again. Yeah, he owned it. He absolutely owned that play.
As Kelly rolls, throws, fires, and touchdown, Buster! Hayward Kelly, the quarterback, going to fire his first pass, has a man open, and he's into the end zone, and it is a touchdown! Pass, pressure, and just swarmed.
Winning is not for the common man. Winning is for the uncommon man.
One of the things I'm proud of is that we take great pride in here at Arizona State at doing things the right way. And our staff, whether it be our academic staff or our football staff, represents our university the way it should be represented. That's with class and character and going by the rules. Being a Sun Devil is part of being a part of a family. And that's something that I'm, from the president, the athletic director, to my office in this building, on this campus, we've got a great family atmosphere. Our guys are motivated. And our motto is any challenge, and that's what our guys are focused on. That's winning the championships.
Cameron Marshall, touchdown! Sun Devils lead.
I look at the things we can do, not what we can't do, and it's going to be hard. This is not going to be easy, but there's no doubt in my mind we're going to get it done, and we're going to win. And no doubt in my mind we're going to win, but we're going to win every day.